Susan Holmes contacted us, and they have a new DOT board member from the 10th district, and she feels very strongly that, you know, you folks need to meet this new person and make sure they're aware of our road issues and our road needs. And that is on August 1st at noon. Is this a lunch thing?
Yes, it's over at the...
Sanilabane.
Oh, is that where it's going to be at Sanilabane?
No, well, I thought that was for 84.
At August 1st.
Yeah, at City Hall.
Yes, and she wanted me to see exactly how many of you guys would be attending.
August
1st. August 1st.
That's a Thursday.
That's Thursday.
Right now, tentative. I'll post to cover the office next week, but we'll see how that works out.
So you want to be penciled in?
Penciled in, yes. Not in.
I'm planning to be here.
You do? Okay.
And I'll be there.
Okay.
And if there's three, then we need to make sure that, right, for just put it on.
You're not meeting to conduct county business. It's a social thing. Is that not correct?
You can attend someone else's meeting and you're not meeting.
Yeah.
If two or more attend someone else's meeting, not on county business, it's fine. You do not have to.
Okay, so does that meet that criteria?
Well, I would say which county business.
You're never going to get Mr. Forsythe on this. This is not.
We're going to need the legal termination from our attorney. Right. He said we don't have those, he will have to defend us if we're doing anything wrong.
So if you discuss county business, it's a county meeting. You know, it's not.
Okay.
All right, well, if they talk about county roads.
Yeah, that's county business.
Okay, I'm just going to butt out because I'm just trying to get clarification. And I'm just gonna
you can go no matter what.
No, not me. They would just be begging and pleading. Does that count?
Pencil me in for that one. I'm going to try to make that one.
We need to call your mom and say you won't be at work next week.
You're going to call it sick on that day?
All right,